I will show you two hairstyles for long hair. You can wear these hairstyles for school, college and office. So let's get started.
First things first, create a side ponytail. Now divide your hair in two equal sections. Tie the first section with a hair elastic. Make an opening from the first section and pull the second one through it. Now the second section would be in the front. Repeat the same by tying the second section and pulling the first one through it. Continue doing the same all the way down. Now start pulling the braids to add more volume. And we are done. Second hairstyle is side knotted ponytail. So create a side ponytail. Now take a small section of hair and wrap around your hair elastic. Now take two small sections from the back of the ponytail and make a knot in the front. Then take the sections at the back. Cross the sections with each other. Now pick a small section from both sides. And make a knot in the front again. Continue doing the same all the way down. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon to get updates for my videos.